Hello everyone, my name is Soulmonger, I'd like to welcome you guys all back to Sly 3, Honor Among Thieves, and we have just the man for the job, DeMarie! Yeah, let's go. Alright, what do we got with the pink hippo in Chinatown? We got Tearful Reunion, and I'm guessing the one shedding tears is going to be the one that DeMarie is laying his fist into, like this little piggy. One little piggy went to the town market, one little piggy had some coins, one little piggy felt the hippo's fist. Not the best rhyme in the world, but DeMarie, he knows how to lay the smack down. He doesn't worry about these little rhymes and stuff. So, we're moving forth. What's this over here? I wonder if that's going to come into play. It looks like a old like railroad track or something. So that'll be interesting to see. I'm still curious what that's for, but China, it's kind of weird because it's very, I guess, droppy, because you can fall down there and die. I don't know if droppy is the right word for it, but we're going to test it, at least to this ledge. This looks like a little underneath passageway. Real nice. So we just got to be careful here not to fall down, because I believe it just hurts us a little bit. And let's see what DeMarie has to do. That's a monkey.
The mysterious signal I picked up was somewhere on the water's surface.
I'm not seeing anything.
Keep scanning. These readings are clear.
Great, snakes on a stick! I don't believe it!
What? You found the signal?
It's the team van! Last time I saw it, it was floating away on a block of ice in Canada! And now it's here!
Highly probable, given ocean currents.
I gotta go get it! Don't worry, baby! Mama's coming!
Don't even think about swimming, Murray! That water's freezing! You wouldn't last a minute.
But my baby!
Hold your position. I should be able to drag the van to you using my RC chopper.
Bless you, Penelope! Bless you and your bag of remote control gizmos!
Aw, yeah. Looks like we're getting the van back.
Use that thrust thingy to pull the van over to me.
Doing it as best as I can.
The arrow to where I'm at.
For some reason, I'm getting shot at. All of a sudden, these people are looking in the skies. They're the dumbest guards in history. And then all of a sudden, they're like, ooh, remote control helicopter. Ooh, must shoot down or throw stuff at. I mean, come on. Come on. We're used to fireworks. And kind of missed what DeMarie said there. Where are we going with this thing? Not this way. Come on. Avoid this. So it's to the point where we're kind of getting into missions and they're involving different characters in each one, like Penelope. And that's going to be kind of the rest of the Sly with the new members, I think. But either way, we're going to get our van back, and that means Murray's going to be in love again.
Sweet van, how I've missed you. Don't worry, I'll break you out of your icy prison.
All right, so we're gonna smash this. Hopefully the engine still works.
Careful, Murray. The locals seem to be on to you.
Ah. What? Smash the ice. Ah, stinky monkey. Actually, you know what, guys? I'm gonna cut forward here a little bit. Wow, that hurt a lot. Because I'm gonna do this to get some gold. I really need the gold. I'm gonna beat these guys up for a little while. Alright, it looks like we beat everyone up we could. So it's time to de-thaw the van.
It's no use, Murray. This area is too dangerous. We have to recover the van later.
But I can't lose her again!
Forget the van! You'll never make it!
But no! No! Either help me or get out of my way! I'm bringing her home!
Okay, Murray. I've got a little fuel left. Keep pulling as hard as you can. I'll try to clear the way.
Aw, yeah! So we're going to have to pick up some guards here and pull them off DeMarie.
Ow. Oh.
We're doing a terrible job so far. Here comes the next one. Come here, pig. So Murray, for some reason, could break all the ice except for the little bit left on the bottom. Doesn't really make much sense, but I guess ice slides pretty well, but I think wheels would definitely wheel a little bit better for you, to Murray.
Hit me all you want! My love for this man!
Alright, we're doing a lot better here. Protecting DeMurray and his baby. This time you gotta advance a little bit further up, I think. Definitely helps. And this is a long, long pull for DeMurray. He's like the world's strongest man competition right now. You ever watch that stuff? That stuff is just crazy. Those people lift like cars and they wheel that huge boulder, which is just crazy. And I think DeMurray would make a very, very good contestant there. Get out of here, monkey.
Give me strength, man. Strength to save you.
Another monkey. You guys are crazy. Run out and attack some huge, giant, hulking beast pulling a van. I mean, come on. No, no, no. Alright, he's got like two hits left in him. I wonder how far. Nice.
Sorry, Murray, but I'm out of fuel and I can't do anything about those spikes in your way.
But we're so close!
You did your best. We just ran out of options.
She's right, Murray. It's hopeless. Get out of there. Save yourself.
I will not. I will never leave her behind again.
Words do tear at a father's heart. Would that I had such passion when they came from my little Jing King. Fear not, brave hippo. I will destroy the spikes blocking your path.
Be careful with those fireworks, Panda King. A careless shot could hurt Murray.
Yes, indeed. And I love how we're comparing a daughter to a van. Of course, the van is way more precious. Duh, everyone knows that.
You vile dogs will not hurt that man. The Panda King forbids it.
And we just killed DeMurray. My bad. My bad, Murray. I'm sorry. You just died. Alright. So we got some pretty heavy-duty fireworks here if they're destroying people and spikes. These are like best fireworks ever. Where do I buy them? Make a heck of a 4th of July. Kill the monkeys, kill the monkeys, kill the monkeys before they can throw poo at you. These guys aren't much better.
Stay strong.
Here we go. I'll use the old burst fire method. Come on, monkey.
These guys are slowing me down.
Well, yeah, they're slowing me down too, brat. No! No! Not again. Alright, guys, we're back. And I'm trying my best to beat this mission. This is literally like my 10th try. This is very, very difficult for some reason. Come on. You're almost there, DeMurray. Got it. You got it this time. Come on. Monkey, don't you dare. There's more? No. Come on, spikes. Pop up and help me here. Come on, pull the van in. Nice.
Murray, you did it. You saved the van.
Well done, Hippo. You've lit the flames in my soul. I feel awake for the first time in years.
No, thank you, Panda King. You can ride in my van anytime. You got shotgun for like a month.
A great honor. I accept.
Booyah to Marie!
The operation is running smoothly. With access to General Sal's database, and Sly successfully hired on as the wedding photographer, we are ready to make an attempt for Jing King. Given the complexity of Sal's downloaded data, I programmed my ThiefNet computer to automatically analyze the... What the... General Sal! He's got my computer! Our whole plan is on that computer! How'd he find us? We're doomed!
Bentley, calm down. I need you sharp. Listen up, team. This Sal character is more clever than any of us thought. As of this moment, we have one goal. Steal back the ThiefNet computer. The time for subtlety is over. Bentley, break into the palace and ransack his personal computer. He might have linked it to ours. If so, that's where we'll start. The rest of the team will stand ready. No telling where this might take us.
Well, that was quite the turn of events there, and yet Sly can still just sit there and read a book. And I have a fear that more hacking is coming my way in the future, so I will meet you guys all next time.